Hello everyone, welcome back. There is no shortage of iPhone 12 leaks, and the latest leaks include key specs and prices for all four of Apple's rumored models. And price is one aspect of iPhones that we are not always a fan of, and it's mostly good news here if this leak is right. That's because according to John Prosser, an Apple leaker with a good track record, the iPhone 12 Pro price will start at $999 and iPhone 12 Pro Max at $1099, which are the exact same prices as the iPhone 11 Pro and iPhone 11 Pro Max. Apple keeping the prices the same is about the best you could hope for, especially considering the improved specs and features and supposedly bigger screens. According to this leak and many others, the iPhone 12 Pro will have a 6.1-inch OLED screen, while the iPhone 12 Pro Max will have a 6.7-inch OLED display, up from 5.8 inches and 6.5 inches for the iPhone 11 Pro and iPhone 11 Pro Max. Both new phones also apparently come with 5G, along with 3 rear cameras and a light detection and ranging scanner. The reason we say the prices are mostly good news is that the standard iPhone 12 looks set to cost more than the iPhone 11. To get the same 6.1-inch screen, you will apparently be paying $749, which is $50 more than the iPhone 11. Having said that, Apple is also supposedly introducing a new 5.4-inch model at the bottom of this range, and this will reportedly only cost $649 or $50 less than the iPhone 11. Both of these phones also apparently have an OLED screen, 5G support and 2 rear cameras. We would take these claims with a pinch of salt, but other than the prices, this isn't the first time we are hearing any of this, and the price leak come from sources that accurately foresaw the iPhone SE 2020 release date, so they might well be right. Given that the iPhone 11 Pro and iPhone 11 Pro Max feature triple-lens rear cameras for the first time in Apple's hardware, we expect that to continue for the 2020 versions of the Pro iPhones. It's also widely expected that the new iPhone 12 will add a new lens, a lighter time-of-flight sensor. Analyst Ming-Chi Kuo expects such an addition to at least two iPhone 12 models, most likely the Pro versions. One thing for sure is that the iPhone 12 line will be powered by Apple's next generation A series chip. What we don't know quite yet is how powerful the silicon will be. Well, that will be all for now. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe this channel to get more updates. Till the next time.